Custer is deep in his folly. He points and rants and raves. He'll never bring us glory, boys, only take us to our graves. The flies buzz all around me as I sit and wait the call. I can't remember my own son's name or much of anything at all. Everyone knows but the general. We can feel it in the air. But he persists and he acts as if there's angels in his hair. I sit and count my ordnance, and I oil and clean my gun. I sit and daydream about rivers that flow and freely run. If we make it through this battle, I'll ride no more these plains. I'll work my farm and a bottle of rye and wait for winter rains. The day is so hot it suffocates. The breeze is deathly still. If this is the time to die, then boys, by Jesus, I guess I will. Larger than life itself as he rides these dusty plains. A fool can come in any size, and I guess in any rank. But when we die at the little big horn, we'll have this fool to thank. My wife sits home and she waits for me. She trusts I will return. She thinks of me as she sews for three, as the home fire slowly burns. She couldn't know what lies in store. Thank God she will not see these Redskins and George Custer. They will be the death of me. The birds, they circle overhead, and death is in. War paints on and the hills are full of warriors everywhere. Their faces full of mystery and pride is in their eyes. This is no time for victory. us our fatal last surprise. U.S. Army regulars, would you know I wish them well? But General George Armstrong Custer, I hope you go to hell.